You're involved with the movie now, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Did you know about them growing up? Did you, like...
I was always a big fan. If you wasn't a fan of the Turtles growing up, then something is wrong.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Something's very
Eating
wrong.
Eating pizza shredder, all that stuff. I mean, you gotta get into it.
Yeah, you have to get into it.
Is your son into it?
My son is into it, yes.
You gotta tell him to say hi.
I will. He loves you, man.
I love that kid. You know, we bonded.
I know. At the game?
Yeah. Yeah. Are you bummed out about that, right?
No, I'm actually excited about that.
You made a face like, yeah, I don't know, I'm bummed out.
I get tired of hearing about it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I hear about it every day.
We just bonded, man, because I think we had the same brain. How old is he?
Nine.
Yeah, nine. Yeah, we. But we were having fun. I showed him Snapchat filters because he didn't know about the filters in it.
That's bad parenting.
He was with Lala, and we were hanging out, and I go, oh.
So you blame it on her?
Yeah, it's her fault.
Bad parenting.
Bad parenting, yeah, definitely, yeah. I love that kid so much, and he was so cool and very polite, by the way.
Thank you.
What a great kid. What a nice kid. I really had the best time with him. Then I went to a different game. First of all, I didn't know how to root for you, because normally my seats aren't that good, but they put me courtside. So when you were coming in, like a fast break or something, I didn't want to see my goofy face like, hi, Mel! Hi! So I was just like... I put my game face on. Because I didn't want you to screw up or do anything. But I went to a different game, and I was sitting in my normal seats, you know, and I heard, Jimmy Fallon! It's this little kid voice, and I was like, what's up? And
then it was him?
It was Kyan, yeah.
And he don't forget.
Oh, how you doing, buddy?
He don't forget.
He doesn't forget.
No, not at all.
Oh, you gotta give him my best.
I will.
So he must be excited that you're in this Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle movie.
He don't know what to expect. He thinks I'm one of the characters or something. I keep trying to tell him I'm just a quick cameo in the movie. Don't expect me to be flying through the air, going underground, and...
You're not a turtle in
I'm
this.
I'm not a turtle.
Oh, yeah. For once and for all.
Soldier.
How many times you gotta put this to rest, man? I'm not a turtle. Yeah,
no,
I do this all the time.